love both very much. Casero, we have a wonderful time. Patrick, of course.
Sick of your shit, but I'm still here. You know what I mean? You're my man. I love you. I'm so happy for you. Lucero's awesome. You're better, but it's fine. I love you, man. Lucero, I was just kidding. You guys are same. Have a good time. Blessings to your wedding, and thank you for having me. I love you guys.
Patrick, you can beat Jared in any wrestling match in your life. I know it. It's in you. It's in your heart. You're strong. You can beat Jared in a wrestling. But real marriage advice, I think you chose a perfect wife. And you don't need any advice because you got it already. You made the right choice. Love you, Pat.
Okay, hey Patrick, man, this is your boy, obviously. Dude, I'm so proud of you, bro, and like you have the best heart and you cultivate it wherever you go. So I just want you to know, you're doing amazing. Lucero is an angel, and I'm so grateful that God brought you two together. And from my heart to you guys, may God just continue to bless you guys. And may you just continue to feel all the blessings. Much love. Mucho amor.
Patrick, I'm so proud of you. You are the man in the house. You're about to start a family. This is what you've been wanting for a long time. We had a talk years ago, and you said, I am going to marry that lady. And that's what you did. And you were so determined. I know you're going to be a great husband. You're going to be a great father. You're going to be a great supporter. And I just want to say I love you, and I'm very proud of you. And that's from the Hallman family, the Pearson family. We're so proud of you. We love you.
Patrick, it's your boy Jared. You know I love you. I've known you for about 20 years now, and I can say that out of all of our friends, bro, you're the one that drives me and keeps me going, bro. You're motivated, you're respected, and you're talented.
I can't do this.
You're good.
Can you do that after my speech?
You wanna
Because you loved me.